I'm rapping in a bright yellow Chevy Aveo when I've got an 88 Lincoln Town Car sitting in my driveway. That's the car I should be driving around and rapping in. I say. Personal expense that I'm sitting on this fence. My offense, your defense, my sense confrontations between our associations. There's no unemployment compensation when it's not writing rhymes. Was born of examination. Exposes that effort wasn't placed on your vocational education. And the World Health Organization has declared your rhymes as sickly. Synthetic resignation is something we can never be. Wrap in a circle, spherical aberration. The mercy reserves have reached their point of accumulation. Celestial navigation, target being among the stars. There's been an undervaluation made. Regarded as verbal parsing, calling monopolization as I stand here on par. Like that bar, you're the elephants in the room of that dooming video. Sit like a cheap perfume, it's rank. Like you're rank on the charts, it's pitiful. I want to hear your spittable, contented verse. And while you lead this petite bourgeoisie on a conquest, I feel like a political detainee. I'm doing my best to put out my voice and stream. You can find temptation like the Mediterranean Sea. I fear to have relation with something calm. But a fragmentation bomb is never meant to be messed with and forth with a reinforcing assertion that desertion is a better option. Insertion of your words is simply physical exertion that's unrequired. And while you've got me all fired up, let me apologize and what's inside a response. If you give you a nonchalance reply, expect me to deny and have me turn a blind eye to your oversupply of incompetent replies, acting like a fucking wise guy. I feel like I'm back in junior high where we didn't fly our meeting behind the others back. And as I listen to this literary hack with his divisionary attack off the beaten track, I'm taking it back with the fact he's acting whack. And like bacterial plaque, you're falling among the fans for stalling like Kazakhstan's. Move away from the motherland, it's USSR. They didn't go far, an enemy abounds. The rounds from gunfire made vibrant sounds as they ripple through the air. There's no tender loving care while facing a formidable foe. It's a Friday show, but sure, we can't roll while I flow with the stream. I type a verbal flow. Think of the vision presented by a painted Vincent Van Gogh. Steady hands like a pianist, I'll express the grandest form of polyphonic prose, leaving you predisposed while you transpose with your ego discos. That your ego decodes was on discos to the public. You should be subject to investigation, convicted of robbery, reclamation of the wasted verses. You'll require cardio preliminary resuscitation to get your brain working. Binary arithmetic operation to get your rhyme back. A cataclysm when you step up to this mic, you'll need an exercise bike to pick up your pace, because you're sitting at first base while I'm repping at interplanetary space.